Hello, Cody. Today we're going to be playing some SCP, and, well, it's just called 3008. I just call it SCP-3008 because other people do call it that. Anyway, so we're playing 3008, and we're going to be building something. Just something, because I don't know what I'm going to build. So we are in my private server currently because I don't want to be in a public server. Because I had enough Robux to afford this, but I'm one Robux away from getting to pay my bills on my private server. I just need one Robux. Anyway, so we're gonna grab some food. This time I'm not gonna spawn anything in because, well, I'm just gonna spawn some stuff in. Okay, well, anyways, let's go find some place to build our base. Well, my base. Let's build inside this campfire. No, I'm joking. Okay, so let's build. Wait, let me see if my reset button works. No, it doesn't. Oh wait, I think I'm supposed to do this. Myself, I didn't make this idea to build this base. I just found it on YouTube because it was like a TikTok. It was a TikTok completion of SCP 2018. And I saw this girl, she was building this type of base. So I just recreated it kind of. I don't know who the TikToker was though. Because I just don't know. I just don't know. Thank you.
Thank you.
makes sense. Because, like, no one's allowed in my base. Except me. Okay, let's make a door. This is my base. I feel like my base is too loud. That scared me. Let's use a crayon as door defense. This is so cool, you can teleport to your waypoints. Okay. Wait, let's grab our food first. I'll just put my food here.
What? You filmed.
53 studs to your death. Where's your legs now? So mean.
Oh my god, my god, my god, my god, my god.
Okay, I'm home. Okay, recording. This is the only place you got to see.